people look a little bit strange. What is this? Crazy biking! My God, man! Fantastic, man! Too much stone. Today you can see I use a skin jack. Why I use a skin jack? Because it was little wind, not much, but when you drive on this bike in 50-60 kilometers or something, then it's cold anyway. So a little bit strange, because now it begin to be like 25, it begin to be good temperature, but so what? I use my skin jack. It's very nice to drive with my beautiful enduro. It's not warm. And we are on the top of mountain. You can see this nature here. It's a very nice way to drive. It's cool to make something like this. Nice bike, fantastic enduro, Lily. You see, about 2,200 kilometer now. Fantastic, 2,200 kilometer. Morning, and today I use jack, skin jack. Because it's a little bit windy, not much, but a little bit. Gear 3, and now we have 47 kilometers
I begin only for some week ago, and maybe this tour is number 6, 7 or something. It'd be quick, many kilometers. Awesome bike.
Last time it was a big stone in the road. That is not good. Dangerous. It's very nice to drive on this road. It's cool. A bit windy.
jump. People look a little bit strange. What is this? crazy biking. My God, man. Fantastic, man. Too much snow. It was 4 years of these loops, and I can promise you that this climbing, much climbing, really, my God, that was 4 years and near full throttle. It's so crazy, this bike. So if you consider to buy something, if you think about it, to buy a bike like this, do it immediately. You should not wait, because you will be the most happy man on earth. It's so cool. I have 2,200 kilometers and nothing wrong. And this is not my first electric bike. I begin with a bike who had maximum speed of 40 kilometers. And I used that too for 1,500 kilometers, but I sold it because for me it was too slow. I want something quicker. So my plan was to import bike from Europe or Australia or America or Germany or somewhere. I want to find my bike, and suddenly I see in Norway, there I live, that it was two guys not so long from me who sold bike like I want. So I contact them and I go down and meet them, and they had three different types of bike: Enduro, Blue Dot, Enduro Lively Speed. I used this Blue Dot first. I think maximum speed 60 kilometers or something. For me it was not, I don't like it. The second bike I test was this, and maximum speed here is 100 kilometers, and immediately I love it. It was a racing machine. So when I come back, I smile near around my head here, and the man said, wow, you are fond of speed. I like speed, but I'm old man now, so I use my head. I don't drive. I can drive a little bit quick there. It's no people, like here up in the mountain. On good roads, I know the roads, and it's so cool. So if you consider to buy, think about it, you should do it, but it's much money. This bike cost around 7,000 euro. So it's not for everyone, because it's much money. You can buy a good motorcycle for it, but this motorcycle is not this electric bike.
I don't use motorcycle helmet, but I should do it, because if I fall, I will not be good. Very beautiful, and people live here. Always a Tesla. Where is this maniac? This maniac on electric bike? He is here. Woo! you drive. Here. You cannot use so many cars.